My name is Alyssa DeMonte, and I attend Charter College. And the reason that Relay is important for me is because I had a friend who passed this year due to cancer, and I'm just out here supporting all the cancer survivors as well as the people that didn't survive. So I'm out here just to support our college and also the people that did survive.
Hi, my name is Aileen Siebel, and I'm doing the cancer run in my dad's name. He passed away 9 years ago from stomach cancer. So this is really touches my heart in his memory of my father.
I'm doing this. My grandmother was a two-time cancer survivor, and I just love to give back to the community. So as much as I can bring students and do massage, we do it.